I'm grateful. I thank God for the opportunity to be here. And I just have to thank him for what I achieved here tonight.
You also got a season best here at the championship. Talk to us a little bit about this season.
It has been rough in the beginning and for the most part, and I finally get it together here in these last two races, so I have to be grateful for my progress, and I hope to continue along that path towards the end of the season and transition into next year.
200 now, going into the 200.
Focus, objective is to put my races together and hopefully get a better result.